We're nearly at the end, we think. We'll be going a few hours. This is a typical bus stop. The typical tourist getting off. Typical couple of tourists. It really is in the middle of nowhere. God knows where they're going. I'm sure they'll find somewhere. We found the only motorway on the island. It goes from nowhere to nowhere else. It's right down the bottom. Apparently, God knows why it's there, but hey, we'll make most of it. We're just going to go around and around and around. It is probably the most barren place I've ever seen by the Simpson Desert. They've made some big efforts cutting these rocks. They like their rock cutting here. I don't think that they've got anything else they can do. It really is quite an amazing place.